of respect, but in respect to Burwell. I've spoken to the residents, I've walked the streets, and I've seen the streets of the proposed trucks that are supposed to go through these streets. Inaccurate. Totally inaccurate. Okay? When we walk these streets, you can see that the information provided to you is inaccurate. Okay? These trucks, raise the papers up again. Let's look at how many trucks we're talking about. The information is inaccurate. It's inappropriate to propose information that is inaccurate. Okay? We're about facts. This is the facts. Look at the facts. Many of the residents oppose this not just because it's in their backyard. It's because of the future concerns to their families. Mm-hmm. They want to put forth the precious outlook and continued precious outlook of Rhode Island to preserve their community. That's what it's about. I stand before you in respect to Burwell, in all good conscience, by the end of the evening, hearing all of the testimony that you're going to hear. In all good conscience, let your conscience be your guide. Thank you.